Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horing. Kind of a wild day weather-wise. We're going to be looking at windy weather, some rain, maybe even some snowflakes mixing in, and temperatures that are going to stay a little bit on the chilly side. So it looks like 40s and 50s a safe bet, but it's going to be windy, so it's going to feel pretty cold throughout the day. Let's go ahead and talk a little bit about what else you can expect over the next couple of hours. We are expecting to see some moisture overspreading the region, the bulk of which will most likely fall as liquid precipitation, but some ice pellets might be able to mix in, or perhaps even some snowflakes. Now that's going to move out relatively quickly for the afternoon hours. Still perhaps a few lingering flurries or rain showers. It's going to be windy and it's going to feel chilly. Some snow showers still possible as we head into tonight. So overall, we are looking at cool conditions expected on Monday as well. Our forecast high, we hope to get into the 50s, but I think most areas will probably stay into the 40s for today. It's going to be windy out there, so it's going to feel chilly. Partly cloudy skies overnight down to 33 degrees. Then for tomorrow, we're going to be only making it to about 45 degrees. We'll watch for increasing cloud cover throughout the day tomorrow as well, so do keep that in mind. We are warming up on Tuesday. For those of you who hate the chilly weather, we have a little relief coming your way with 60s on tap for Tuesday and Wednesday. As we head into your Thursday, some morning showers still lingering about 50 degrees, and we're back to the 40s on Friday.